Welcome to Bestusefultips. I will show you how to change the ringtone on your Redmi Note 12 5G. Open the settings app on your device. Scroll down. Tap on a sound and vibration. Here you can see ringtone. Tap on a ringtone. Now choose a ringtone from the default available ringtone on your device. If you want to set a custom sound, tap on a custom sound. Here you can see different custom sound. Just set the sound you want to use. If you want to set custom ringtone on downloaded song as a ringtone, tap on a choose local ringtone option. Now choose from your recorded folder, your file manager. Make sure allow all permission to select the file from your phone. Go back. Choose a local ringtone or choose a music ringtone or a downloaded song on your device to set a custom ringtone on your device. You can also choose pre-installed ringtone here from your ringtone, alarm or notification sound. So it's quite easy to set a ringtone on your Redmi Note 12 5G. That's it. If you like it, share it.